Hi, in this video we are going to understand what a clinometer is and also learn how to construct and use the clinometer. Now, a clinometer is an instrument that is used to measure the incline or a slope of an object with respect to gravity. That is, it is used to measure the angle of depression or the angle of elevation. Can you guess why we need to measure the angle of inclination or the angle of depression? Well, I'll give you an example. In case you want to measure the height of a very tall object, say the Burj Khalifa, which is the tallest building in the world, how would you do it? Obviously, you won't use a measuring tape to measure the height of that building. In that case, you'll measure the angle of elevation of the building. By using that measure and with the concept of trigonometry, you'll be able to find out the height of the object without actually measuring the object. So, in short, a clinometer can help us to measure the height of tall objects with using the concept of trigonometry without actually measuring the height of the objects. A clinometer is also known as a tilt indicator and by many other names. So now first, we'll learn how to construct a clinometer. To perform this activity, we require a sheet of white paper, a protractor, a straw, any heavy weight. Here I'm using a nut, a string, sellotape, glue stick, and a pair of scissors. So first, take your protractor and on the reverse side, apply glue. Make sure you apply it well, uniformly. Once it's done, paste the protractor on the white paper. Then, using a pair of scissors, cut out the paper from the edges of the protractor. Once this is done, take the string and the heavy weight and tie the heavy weight with the string. Make sure it is tight enough so that the heavy weight won't fall off. Okay, so once this is done, take the free end of the string and place it on the center line of the protractor, like this, and secure it to the protractor using a sellotape. Once this is done, take the straw and place it here on the 180 degree line of the protractor and secure this too using sellotape. Once this is done, your clinometer is ready to be used.